seeking shelter from the
storm. I wake up in the car and I open my eyes. And I'm calling my mom. And mom. And I tell my mom, Mommy, I saw a wolf outside.
In the wolf.
But a lot of wolf outside. And I tell my mom, there's a lot of wolf outside.
Man.
Yeah.
So did they go away or what happened?
Well, it didn't go away at home, but I think I'm a long time. I saw carry ghosts and I fell asleep and I saw ghosts and I told my mom, wake up, mom. What's that name? I saw carry ghosts. And I told my mama and told my dad they were carrying ghosts. And I told my dad, I will hear that, Sonny. No, Daddy, turn the light on. See you.
I'm just going to see
the ghosts outside. No. No, Sonny, no ghosts. And I told my mom, Mommy, it goes outside. And I cream on my mom, and my mom picked up me to melt.
Wow, that's strange, baby.
Thank you.
But the wolves freaked me out. Were there a bunch of them?
Yeah, that's a lot of them. I hope it. The wolf's going to bite the horse.
Mom said I wasn't supposed to move because it might be scary.